Hi everyone. In this video, I want to talk about the general form of a line. We'll talk about how we can identify this equation, what it means, and go through a quick example to ensure that you understand. So, we can write the general form for the equation of a line as the following equation. But what exactly does this mean? Well, this means that any equation that follows this formatting is going to produce a line on our graph. Just note that A, B, and C are any real numbers, and A and B cannot both be zero. One or the other can be, just not both, as this would leave us with just C equals zero, which means we have nothing and definitely not a straight line. So, let's say that we were given this equation here, 4x plus 2y plus 1 equals zero. We know immediately that this function is going to produce a straight line since it follows our general form for the equation of a line. But how do we find the slope and y-intercept from this equation? Well, let's think. We could probably convert this form back to our slope-intercept form. Let's remember what the slope-intercept form looks like. It is y equals m, our slope, times x, plus some constant. Therefore, by bringing our 2y to the right side of our equation and dividing by the 2, we get the following equation, which upon closer inspection allows us to easily find the slope of the line and the y-intercept. So, as you can see here, our slope is going to equal 2, and our y-intercept is going to be 1/2. I just want to quickly add that if you're ever trying to identify the x-intercept, this can be done by setting the y-value to 0, as this will be the point when we cross the x-axis. Thank you for checking out this video, and I hope it helped your understanding about the general form of a straight line. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe to support the channel. However, if you have any comments, questions, or concerns about the information I provided in this video, please leave a comment down below and I will do my best to address your concerns.